Hello everyone, I want to take you back, go ahead and take you back Lumber Ridge Trail. We just came up from that way, from Spruce Flat Falls. This should be a little bit easier go though. Instead of going back down that way. But of course we may see more people on this trail, being that it is a main trail. I did sit down and take me a pretty good break out there. And I did figure out how long that is. Going that way, it is basically as long as this trail is. It's 4 miles, just like his trail. Seeing color here and there. I'm really hoping I get to go where I want to go tomorrow. I'm hoping there's a little bit more color up there. I sort of like it better when there's trees here and there amongst the green. It seems like it makes them, the colors come out more when it's against the green. Wow, there's a lot more color than I was expecting on this trail. Sort of good signs of where I'm wanting to go tomorrow. It's already like this here. I know where I'm wanting to go is usually where it really starts changing first. New lizard. I don't know if you can see him. You see his tail. Wow. Hello. I said I knew there'd be more people on this trail since it's a main trail. Yep. There's the acorns that are falling. Look. woodpecker. It's a plated woodpecker. Thank you. and been a bear on this trail too. Squirrel. I barely see him. He's right in the bend of the tree there next to the main trunk. beautiful day here in the Smokies, that's for sure. Ah, he ran. But he's just a little lizard. Not as small as the one I saw earlier. But he's a lizard. Of course, this trail is as busy as some of the other trails would be. Because there's not really a destination on it, not really a waterfall or big view to go see. Just about need a hard hat this time of the year. But the acorns dropping. Wish you could see the lower I go, the less color there is. Of course, you gotta be extra careful too, because the acorns do make it a roller rink at times on the trail. If you don't, not careful. Another little lizard. Sorry, it's hard to get him in the video there for a second. He's tiny though. They've definitely recently had to clear trees on this trail. Seen quite a few fresh cut trees. I gotta say that one trail was in a lot better shape than I was expecting though. There were a few trees down, but I actually think it was in better shape than Meg's Creek was that day I came up it. But I've heard they've cleared it now. But I did message the park about it. So. I hadn't heard anything about white oak things though, if they've got to eat yet or not though. There's some caution tape strapped there. I don't know what that's for. Coming up on a little trail I haven't gone. I understand that it just goes to Spruce Flat Falls Trail somehow. The only place I can think of it coming into Spruce Flat Falls is right there before you go up to like that water tower. But I'm not going to try it today. It's busy. I can hear a lot of traffic. Fortunately, there's not going to be a driving video today. Accidentally left my SD card in the slot of the computer. We're just about there. I see the parking lot down below us. Oh, we're about here. We went down the Spruce Flat Falls now. We made our loop. There's where you go to the falls. The reason I parked over there, I didn't know how far I was going to go up the trail, and I figured if I didn't get too far past the spruce, I might have went west prong today too. But not now. Well, I hope you enjoyed that hike on Lumber Ridge Trail. Everyone, thanks for watching, and have a great day.